As you can see, the LR Baggs Para DI is not tweaked at all. These are all the default settings. Everything's at the top, which is kind of hard to see, but everything's at zero. And I'm running phantom power off the USB interface here. And that means I don't have to have a 9-volt battery, but it would be the same otherwise. And that's it.